everyone. Welcome to yet another episode of our series Glorious Greece. And if you've seen our past episodes, congratulations. You know a lot more about Lemnos as a destination. And if you haven't, not a problem. We have a lot more coming your way now. So let's begin. To begin with, what exactly is Lemnos for you?
Hi, I'm Nicholas from Travel Factory Greece. In 14th of May, Greece opened its borders for all the world to come and visit our beautiful country. All I want is the sandy beach of Lemnos. All I want is that thin smell of Lemnos. All I want is the food of Lemnos. Oh my God, the food. All I want is Greece.
Wow, we can imagine. Mr. John also has something to share about Lemnos.
Hello everyone, my name is John Gourgelas. I'm from Greece, from Lemnos. I own a marketing company called The Reason 2. We do destination management and destination marketing services, as long as lots of events here in Greece, Europe and the USA. I'm really glad to say that Lemnos is a lovely place. It's you have to know that it's the ninth largest island in Greece. It has about 100 clean beaches with crystal waters, and they are scattered all over the island. We don't think, I personally don't think that you guys call yourself a beach lover if you haven't visited these amazing beaches and this beautiful island, Lemnos.
Now comes the interesting part. Mr. Manzares is going to tell us about how Lemnos is a go-to destination for foodies.
This is Stelios Manzares, the president of the Hoteliers Association of Lemnos, as well as the president of Lemnos Friends of Anzac Association. We are here to invite you to come to Lemnos. Lemnos, which is the island with a unique aura, which is also known for fulfilling meals. There's plenty of seafood, you know, and this is inspired by the Greek cuisine, the cuisine that our grandfathers and our grandmothers, they used to use to feed their families years and years ago. Fish taverns are mostly available everywhere. But a drive to Bodog of Kotsinas or to the mountain village of Sardes for our traditional local recipes, I think it will be a very nice trip around the island. So, what are you waiting for? Here we are to have you with us and have you as our best friends and our good fellows that we can have and continue our common relationships with.
Are you guys drooling too? Let's talk about something else. Maybe medical services in Lemnos.
Hello from Greece. Hello from Lemnos, this island of the Aegean Sea. I want you to welcome here. My name is Thomas Lucas and I'm a medical doctor. It's a reality that Lemnos has experienced in a rise in tourism due to its physical environment and of course the quality of the medical services. Many tourists have chosen Lemnos to be their go-to destination for relaxation. This is Greece and we know about relaxation. We are also pleased to inform you that according to our Minister of Tourism, in case a visitor in our country needs the provision of our health services, there is no problem because it will be done without paying any fee. We are here to welcome you. We are here for you. Come to Greece. Come to Lemnos.
That says a lot about Lemnos, but how much information is too much information? We have Dr. Paniotis with us to talk about individual career growth in Lemnos.
Hi, I'm Panos Georgolios. I am a tech entrepreneur from Greece and a PhD in artificial intelligence since 2001. I have been visiting Lemnos since an early age, and I can tell this is one of the most beautiful islands in Greece and probably in the whole Europe. Lemnos right now is on the peak of a digital investment that provides citizens and tourists with the most sophisticated online and internet services. Getting yourself in Lemnos, you will find yourself in the crossroad of a very nice, traditional, beautiful place and a very sophisticated digital destination. All technology companies right now use the best technology to engage the audience and the people there. So I really recommend you visit Lemnos this summer. Thank you.
Wow, can you think of a more perfect destination than Lemnos? I can't, neither can I wait to visit the islands. What about you? Share your comments below. Thank you.